Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Simonne Kerr, pictured with her son Cavell, was killed after being stabbed to death in Battersea last week. Colleagues of the Britain's Got Talent star, who was stabbed to death last week, have recorded an emotional tributes video in her honour. Simonne Kerr was part of the Be Positive choir, which performed on the reality ITV show. Friends have recorded emotional tributes to the young mother who was killed in Battersea last week. The 31-year-old's boyfriend, Desmond Silver, has been charged with murder. The 40-year-old is due to stand trial at the Old Bailey in February. In a film posted on the Give Blood NHS Twitter page, she was described as one in a million by one woman. She added, "She was so funny, she was so smart, and she was so strong. She literally lit up a room when she came in." Ms. Kerr's powerful performance and circumstances moved BGT judges to tears, as she revealed her son Kevilla died from sickle cell disease in 2015. The nurse, who worked at Guy's and St. Thomas's Hospital in London, dedicated her life to raising awareness about the disease following the death of her 6-year-old son. Friends of Simonne Kerr shared their messages about her death on the video. Friends and family took the opportunity to share some of their most precious memories of Ms. Kerr in the short video. The video footage was posted onto the Give Blood NHS Twitter feed. Ms. Kerr's powerful performance and circumstances moved BGT judges to tears, as she revealed her son Kevilla died from sickle cell disease in 2015. A woman, sat next to Ms. Kerr's three sisters, said, "We as three sisters that all suffer from the sickle cell condition really looked up to you, and what you did for us and for your son. Even through your circumstances, you were still pushing, and that just goes to show the true person and heart you had for other people." Another person said, "Simonne is such an example of what it means to be selfless beyond your own pain and loss and turn it into purpose." And a group of colleagues also said in tandem, "Simonne was a blessing. Through her we are blessed, and we will continue to be positive." Ms. Kerr performed as part of the Be Positive choir on Britain's Got Talent.